Florida basketball. Gators slide continues with disappointing loss to Loyola Chicago. Through the first six games of the season, Florida showed what it can look like when all of its offensive weapons are clicking. The last two games, the Gators have showed what happens when they aren't. Number 5 Florida trailed by as many as 13 points and trailed most of the game in general against Loyola Chicago on Wednesday night on the way to a 65-59 loss inside Exactech Arena at the O'Connell Center. Two nights after the humbling 83-66 loss to Florida State that left coach Mike White searching for answers in his post-game comments, the Gators 5-2-3 delivered another ice-cold shooting performance while connecting on 36.9% from the field and only 2 of 19 from three-point range. The Gators didn't have a single player score in double figures. Jalen Hudson 3 of 11 from the field, 0-2-5 from 3, and Chris Kaiser finished with 9 points each. Kevor Fenallen 3 of 11, 1-2-5 from 3, and Keith Stone scored 8, and Edgar Kulikov 3 of 13, 0-3 from 3, and Andre Ballard scored 7 each. The Gators have shot a miserable 18% from 3-point range, 8 of 44 in the last two games. And including a hard-fought loss to number 1 Duke, Florida has now dropped 3 in a row overall after a 5-0 start. Loyola Chicago 9-1 out of the Missouri Valley Conference, peaked its lead at 13 points midway through the first half, and the Gators had cut the deficit to just 1 in the final minute before halftime on a steal and basket by Allen. The hosts then took a 39-38 lead early in the second half when the visiting Ramblers sailed an inbounds pass too far. Kevari Hughes Hayes intercepted it at midcourt and took it the rest of the way for a go-ahead dunk. But it was short-lived as Loyola Chicago regained the lead on its ensuing possession, a layup by Cameron Crewe-Twig, and got up by as much as 8 points from there. Florida cut it 61-59 with 1:28 remaining on a driving basket from Kaiser. After Loyola Chicago missed on the other end, the crowd came alive as Florida had a chance to tie or take the lead, but Hudson missed a corner three. An aggressive help defense by Kaiser forced a tie up and a jump ball, with the alternating possession giving it back to the Gators with 35.6 seconds left. Gallen missed a layup and Hayes appeared to tip in the tying basket with 22.2 seconds on the clock, but it was waved off as the referee ruled he interfered with the ball while it was still in the cylinder. Cameron Satterwhite hit two free throws at the other end to push the Ramblers' lead to 63-59 with 15.9 to go. Kaiser missed a layup, Florida retained possession, Hudson missed a corner three, and Kulikov missed a shot under the basket to end the comeback hopes. Andrew Jackson led Loyola Chicago with 23 points on 10 of 12 shooting. Check back for a full recap and post-game reaction.